It is time for this week's Aesthetic Medicine Minute with Dr. Darm.
It's the Aesthetic Medicine Minute with Dr. Darm. And Dr. Darm, one of the most famous procedures is Botox. And you've done plenty of these, right?
20,000, 30,000 over the last, 10 years. So one of the common areas for doing Botox is here, the so-called glabellar region, the scowling. And the interesting thing is if we inject here, here, and here, and here, and here, it will stop that scowling. And eventually, over time, you can reduce the wrinkles. So
this young lady is going to get Botox today.
Areas of interest. Some people are so afraid of Botox because it's a toxin, but so few reactions that we've had over the years. Just amazingly safe procedure.
So if you want an experienced doctor who can help you with that, Dr. Darm is the man. The Aesthetic Medicine Minute with Dr. Darm.
For more information about aesthetic medicine and Dr. Darm, go to northwest32.com.